Along the water's edge, beneath the bank where the winds blew west, I found a stone, all white and dry, and on its face a word inscribed, a name, a verb, perhaps a noun, an unknown subject that makes no sound. Drowned body was lifted out. The stone, with its white face turned, revealed a story from start to end. A life not known. A mystery found. This stone.